Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Joke Show Yombo. So today I'll be teaching you how to save YouTube videos on your iPhone for offline use. You know, we don't want to consistently come to YouTube every day to watch a particular video, to continue seeing the same video the time. So you just want to keep it on your phone. So the first thing you do is to download an app called Documents by Redo. So I've already downloaded it, so here it is. So we go to YouTube. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber, these are my videos. Let me just go to the shortest video. You click here, share, then copy link. Link has been copied. Then come back to the Documents by Redo. Let me go to the app store and for it here. So all you have to do is, there's a particular stuff here that you can shift. Just shift it down. Then you go to, if you just downloaded it, there will be no save from. So you just type save from .net. Then it's going to come to this page. Then just paste your YouTube link. It's going to take time. So that's it. Just click on download. You can choose the quality, MP4, MP4, 720, 360, anyone. Okay, because I clicked that. So you just download. Yeah, done. So all you have to do is to shift back. You see, it has downloaded. So you have to do is shift back. Yeah, sorry. This is what we downloaded, and shift back here. So this is the video. So you just want to click here. This is the video. So all you have to do is just to click on share. Don't forget, I went here. Then I click on share. Then I click on save to file. Then I saved on my document. Had. So that's added. So all you have to do now is just to go back to your files. You have to have file on your phone. So this is the video. So what you have to do now is just to click here again. And click on share. And just go to save video. Then the video is on your photos and your camera roll. Here's my camera roll. Then the video has been saved on your camera roll. So let's go over it again. You go to YouTube, look for another link. I'm looking for a very short video. So this is a 1 minute video that I did. Then I click on share. Then I copy link. Then I go back to the application I downloaded. What's wrong? Yeah, document by Redo. Then I just come down here. You have your save from already. Just paste the link. Paste it here. Yeah, it's down. Download. You see it here if it has downloaded. Then done. Yeah, very fast. Yeah, it has downloaded. Then shift back. Click here. Go to share. Then you say save to file. I saved on my document. I added it. Then I go to my file. It's there already. So what I just do is click here. I click on the video. Then I go back. Then I came here. I click on share again. Then save to video. Yeah, it will have been on the video already. My camera roll. So I come to photos. Yeah, this is 1 minute.
Hi guys, good morning.
Yeah, when I was
Hi guys, my name is Jakeshayo.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for staying tuned. I really hope you learned something from this tutorial. See you in my next video. Thank you.